One of the world's best-selling authors, Japan's Haruki Murakami, has published his long-awaited new long novel. Entitled Killing Commendatore, it's his 14th big book and the first since 2013's Colourless Tsukuru Tazaki and his Years of Pilgrimage. The multi-volume work's already had 650,000 copies printed of the first two books in the saga.